All right, guys, here we go. It's my Sunday retro with Enshrined again. I kind of like this stuff, you know. It's only one hit per box and a bunch of bass, but it's pretty cool. And it was the Aaron and Daryl show, and Sean snuck in there with the abs. So I'm guessing that the abs are going to hit a card in this one. And there we go. So you guys did awesome. Thanks a lot for bidding. And we got some good prizes coming up, you guys. And Daryl, you got the ninja. So I'm gonna pull you 12 darts first. We're gonna get into the boxes, then we're gonna get into some prizes. Some nice prizes lined up. I know one Daryl is gonna like to win. We'll see if he wins it. So yeah, all right, Daryl, 12 darts. Yeah, you can do it, Sean. Hey, Daryl, you got the boom sauce, you. So you spell it boom sauce, you get your pick of prize cards on the boom sauce section of the site. And there's none there right now because last night's boom sauce auction cleaned me out. So bad I had to give away a pack of 12th edition. That's how cleaned out I got. Anyways, triple 15, double 8, triple 7. And you'll see the boom sauce things appear on your dart page daily. Double 10. Single 4. Oh, my hand back in the bag there. Double 13, so that's halfway there for you. And get your prize. There's a couple prize cards in there still. Double 12, single 12. Double 15, three more. Daryl. All the extra money that you overspent on the listings went into the prize pool. Thank you very much. Triple 14, single 14, as it says on the listings. That went right back into prizes, as with all the excess profit, obviously, after my commission and expenses. Triple 11, so there you go. You got a bunch of darts. Nope. Just a boom sauce as one letter as a prize. That's it. Daryl's Ninja. So let's get into this box of Enshrined. Let's see, she is still factory sealed in the game logo. Kind of like this stuff. I've been doing it every Sunday, pretty much. Box number 349 of 7,000. Peek here. Oh, it's an autograph. I don't know who it is. Don't know if it's a vintage autograph or what. Any guesses? Looked like Billy Ranford to begin with, but I don't think it is Billy Ranford. Oh, I know who it is. It's Bob Pulford. Bob Pulford autograph. Nice. Oh, good. Nice text. Good one. And that's going to be the Toronto Maple Leafs, I believe. Looks like he's got a Leafs jersey on there. There you go. Who had Toronto? That's Daryl. There you go, Daryl. I got to double check to see which most games he played for, but I'm pretty sure it's Toronto. And let's do this base here. All these base cards are out of 175. Starting with Cyclone Taylor. Cyclone Taylor. Is he Ottawa? Let's see. And I'm gonna have to. I gotta look some of these up. This one, going to Montreal, Doug Harvey. Going to Aaron. Doug Harvey out of 175. This one is going to. Hey! The Winnipeg Jets and Daryl. It's Dale Hawerchuk. Old Jets. Cool. Dale Hawerchuk out of 175. We got Dick Duff for the Leafs. And that's Daryl again. Nice Dick Duff. And Gump Worsley. I don't know how many who he played the most with. He was well-traveled, so I'm going to have to check on Gump. So, Cyclone Taylor and Gump Worsley so far at the end. I'll check on those at the end. I think Gump's Montreal, but let's check her out. So we got some more prizes here. Next prize. As you guys bid high, we could afford another second box of this stuff. So let's see what we get in this one. There's still some good money worth of prizes in the next after this. Number 299, 7,000. If it's an auto, it is an auto. Looks familiar. I don't know. Number four. Oh, whoa, vintage. Wow. This one's going to Detroit. And Aaron, I think it's Detroit anyways. Bill Gadsby. Oh, I thought he was dead. The Great Gatsby. That's pretty cool. And what do we got here? More bass. Is Dick Irvin? Dick Irvin bass. Chicago. That's Daryl. Hey, Tom Johnson. Looking like a Montreal jersey, yes. Tom Johnson from Montreal. That's Aaron. Bobby Hall for Chicago and Daryl. That's a pretty cool pitcher. 175. Alan Stanley for the Leafs. Nice. That's Daryl as well. And finishing off with Johnny Busick for Boston and Aaron. So still only those two base cards to figure out. I'll do that right at the end of the break. But we're not done yet because we're going to give away some more. My cup tin. That's listed right now. Nice cup tin. This stuff is really expensive. Minnesota Wild, $12.99. Somebody's going to win this team. Might take a few spins. But let's see who's going to get it. New Jersey Devils, and they're actually in this, and that is Aaron. Nice to see, because they actually went pretty high, the Devils. And we got, here's the good one, guys. Cup team. The Calgary Flames, $53.99 team right there. Now, if you get that Johnny Hockey RPA, I'm guessing that card's going to be about $2,000 or something. So I figured I got a cup tin going. I'm gonna grab the most expensive team left and random it off to you guys. So here you go. Good luck, and I'll be cheering for you to win something cool. For Calgary Johnny Hockey RPA would be sweet. So here we go. Good luck to you guys. Nashville is not in it. Oh, the suspense is killing me. The LA Kings! Aaron, pulling it off. There you go, Aaron wins both cup spots. There you go. So, some good value returned in this one, guys. A couple autographs, give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna figure out who Cyclone Taylor and Gump go to. Back. Rangers. So far and away, he played most of his games with the Rangers. So Gump is going to go with the New York Rangers, and Cyclone Taylor is going to be a full team random. Hey, there you go, Don. Thank you very much. So Cyclone Taylor, very cool name. Going to go through the Calgary Flames and Daryl. No, Calgary. You didn't win the Cup, Calgary team, but at least you got Cyclone Taylor. So there you go, guys. Sunday auction. Hope you enjoyed it. Some pretty cool stuff going out there. Oh, actually, I better check this, too, before I sign off. Hey, look, everybody, it's Todd. Bill Gadsby actually played most games with Chicago. So instead of Aaron, that goes to you, Daryl. Bill Gadsby, Chicago. And Bob Fulford has far and above all his games with the Toronto Maple Leafs. So Daryl, you pulled out both autographs. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you on the next one.